called Turn Up. You missed your opportunity to turn up. When we go through things, we don't want to turn up. But the enemy is steady turning up on us. But I dare you. I decree and declare, as a man of God, if you turn up your praise, if you turn up your praise, your deliverance gonna come a lot sooner. If you turn up your praise. Y'all. You don't want to do nothing to get nothing. But when we ready to go out and celebrate us, it could be 3 o'clock at work. And we talking about, well, I can't wait till we get off work. I'm going to turn up. We prepare before we do it. Y'all missing that. We prepare before we do it. David said something about turning up. Can I prove it to you? He said, enter his gates with, and his courts. Enter his gates with, and his courts with. And then he come back and said, let everything say, hey, but baby, listen. I just celebrated my birthday. If the enemy had his way, I would have lost my mind. I would have committed suicide. I would have took this little raggedy color off and burnt it up. I didn't want nothing else to do with it. But because I didn't turn down my praise, at my knees. And did you know since 2014 I ain't wanted for nothing? I may not have what I want, but baby, I got what I need. And that's enough for me to give God praise. Y'all gonna sit there. I ain't tripping. And this year, I'm gonna do just what I say. I'm gonna turn up. Every time you look at me,
Pastor, I just got a brief testimony. Thank you, Lord. Well, God has been so good to me, amen. And I just love him on today. I celebrated a birthday 37 years. But as some of you may know, it's been over about 8 years, and the doctor said I wasn't going to be here. I had a death sentence on my life due to ovarian cancer. But I thank God because I'm here, amen. I thank God because he spared my life, amen. Thank you, Lord. The doctors told